Hey peeps, welcome back to Blitz the League Xbox 360 version. I'm Atmosphere, this is episode 2. I edited some of the players. So, I put the Madden NFL Superstar players that I have in my series in. So you have Paul Crew as the second quarterback, Petey Jones as the running back, Augustus Cole as the defensive end, or a defensive tackle, me as a linebacker, and yeah. So once this is loaded, let's get this party started. You know what? What new songs do they have? Escape from New York. Let's get this fight started. Good song. Yeah, another good song. Yeah, heavy mojo. It's a shame you don't really hear much of them anymore. Another heavy mojo song, one of my favorites. All My Life is a good one. Hello. Well, this wasn't in the PlayStation 2 version. Nice. Bruises, good song. And yeah, so really the only new one is Coming Undone by Korn. So yeah, this isn't that for a little bit, eh? Oh, of course it changes. Just our luck, eh?
To a good start. Now get me 6 more wins.
Huh, I'll do you even better. I'll do 9.
Hey coach, my contact has hooked me up with something new. It's still in the...
Speaking of which, how's our, yeah, I tried to do Roadblocker, but the last name could only do so many letters, so Roadblock is his last name. Upgrades, we want speed, and that, there we go, spent all of our money already. What are we doing for equipment? Hello, where's the +7 stuff? Huh? Yeah, where's the Thunderstruck +7? What the heck, only +5s? They get rid of the +7 stuff? Huh. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, yeah, that's right, we can edit our cheerleaders, eh? Not right now, there's only 3 of them. Leather, please, thank you. Alright. Favored 21 points over? That can be done. Alright guys, I'll speak to you after the game.
The Cincinnati Crusaders' best player is one hardcore dude named Kwasi Mbutabe. Born in America, but takes his African roots seriously. Treats every down like a battle, every game like a war. And there's no denying it. Kwasi is a warrior.
Your new captain, I thought he retired.
Yes, but he's making a comeback. For the love of the game.
Why is that funny?
The only things he loves are hot women and cold cash. Two commodities in short supply for X players.
So he's motivated.
Motivated? Try desperate.
Hey, get your head in the game, Rook.
Launches. Oh, he's got some daylight now. And he's in. Touchdown. Wow, he just schooled those defensive backs after the catch.
That does not feel good.
Hold on a second, buddy. Let's have a look at you.
Hey, try not to flex the arm.
I can deal with it. Real. Watch the run. They might try it again.
Like they're going to punt. I have to say, I'm a bit surprised.
Salt, so it might cause him to jerk his head.
All right. Hold on a sec. Help is on the way.
First and 30 for the offense.
You know what's coming, boy? Pain is coming.
Thank you.
go.
Cincinnati.
Fine. You're good to go.
Has to come away from this drive with some points on the board.
Oh,
I couldn't tell if it was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to jerk his head.
Coach, you're sorry. Go, tell him.
Try for the field goal. The kick is good. for the offense. Ball at the 40-yard mark. Offense.
You want to touch this pig right here, don't you? You lost your chance.
Damn, that hurt just to watch.
Touchdown!
Hello? Yeah, guess where I'm calling you from? The end zone, baby!
Quarterbacks love receivers like this. Not only do they add yards to your numbers, but they also put the points on the board. Great stop.
Yeah, come this way, and I will hurt you.
44 Dragons.
And the quarterback hits the dirt.
So it's been a long time since I've seen such a sorry passing game.
Sooner or get some better protection. First and 30 for the offense.
Was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to drop.
First down for the offense. Ball at about the 44-yard line. And he's sacked again. Yet another big hit on the quarterback. We're seeing no adjustments to what the defense is bringing.
Time to take out the trash.
Was a word. serious damage behind the line of scrimmage. The offensive line has really been underwhelming. Chunks it downfield. The catch is made at the 32-yard line. Touchdown. Outstanding catch. Scramble to find the end zone. This guy's proven he can do it all.
Make a bet for you down there.
Wow, the offensive line is not getting the job done right now.
222, that's a pass.
And the quarterback hits the dirt.
Yeah, it's me again. Got your ass 2 times.
You'd think by now they would have gone to shorter drops or draw plays or something to slow down the pass. And that's another sack. And that'll end this offensive series. Defense held them down when it mattered. It's the kind of play that makes a defensive coordinator proud. Touchdown!
Touchdown! All right! Touchdown! Not only anybody else, okay?
What accuracy on the pass. That was an impressive strike.
Alrighty, peeps. That will conclude this episode of Blitz the League 360 version. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next one, and have a great day. Okay.